Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Newark firefighters extinguished a three-alarm fire in a three-story building, which included apartments and a restaurant. 31 adults and 8 children had to be relocated. One firefighter was injured. Made in Monmouth kicks off tomorrow at Brookdale Community College in Lincroft. Over 200 small businesses will be on hand selling their products made in Monmouth County. The event starts at 10 a.m.